Some of Missoula's local Boy Scouts of America troops spent the day at the Missoula International Airport. Troop 1919 Commissioner Misty Krause says this is just one of the many cool opportunities these kids get.
The opportunities that Boy Scouts have for the youth in our community, it's truly taking them to new heights. Merit badges pursue all different types of careers and open opportunities to youth.
Throughout the day, these troops were able to learn about many of the potential jobs in aviation, including what it's like to be a tower operator. They will produce a project to show all that they learned in order to earn their badges. For Troop 1919, it's a historic occasion.
Boy Scouts just allowed girls into the program on February 1st. Many of these young ladies have watched their brothers grow up in scouting and have Eagle Scout brothers and are now able to follow in their footsteps and have those same opportunities. So it's pretty exciting times.
The group's adventure continues next weekend, where they will get to go up in an airplane to learn more about being a pilot.